Hello everybody and welcome to my little computer controlled demo layout. One of the reasons for this layout is to show that you don't necessarily need a lot of additional electronics to run your DCC train layout under computer control. As you can see, the two steamies work together to pull the carriages from the siding, and later they put them back in the opposite order. In addition to all of the normal DCC electronics, command stations, accessory decoders and so on, there are just 8 occupancy detectors feeding information back to the computer. The occupancy detectors are used one for each of the 6 blocks and 2 others to detect entry into occupied blocks. The panel in the top left has been recorded from the computer screen. Because the computer understands the characteristics of each loco, they can be stopped anywhere with reasonable accuracy, not just at occupancy detector boundaries. A calibration routine is used to learn individual loco characteristics. Okay, back to normal speed.